My internet boyfriend is called Dev, is what I call him. One problem is that Dev has a child. And of course that's another thing that gets my aunt going. Is if somebody has a child, they ought to stay with the child's mother and etc, etc. Which is not always the case, but I don't know how you get your head around that one.